guys, welcome to my channel. And today we are going to make Louis blue color. For this we need a palette. I am using a empty container so that it can be reused, and some white color, some black color, some ultramarine blue color brushes, and some water. So first we'll take one part of ultramarine blue color and put it on the palette. And then we'll take 1/4 or just a pinch of black color, like almost somehow like this, and then just mix both the colors. And then we'll take 2 parts of white color, so 1 part white color, and mix all the colors. And again taking just a pinch of blue color and a very small amount of black color, putting it, and then just mixing the 3 of the colors. And here is our Louis blue color ready. I am going to show you it on the paper, how it looks on the paper. I have used the acrylic colors. You can also use the poster colors or any colors you like. And if you want to see how to make more colors like this by mixing other colors, you can watch the playlist which will be shown on the back of the video, on the end screen of the video. And if you like my video, please like, share and subscribe to my channel, and thanks for watching.